Spanish administration is of course committed to multilateralism. We are joining forces with the European Union, its member states, to work together to defend clear and predictable rules for the trade system. Meanwhile, we try to work hand in hand with the sector, looking for new markets, for new clients, and working together with them to have a better assistance, technical assistance of our professionals. Germany is one of the most important markets, more or less. If 80% of our production is sold abroad, 15% of it is sold in Germany. Taking into account that Germany is the forefront of technological innovation, I think it's extremely important, it's a sign of clear indicator of the health of our sector, that we have such a strong position in this demanding market. EMO Hannover is the place to be, is the benchmark event for the sector, is the place where everybody meets, it's the networking hub for clients, suppliers, decision makers, and so on. So we, ETHEX, and also the Spanish Machine Tool Association, Manufacturer Association, is making a great effort to have a presence here at EMO Hannover, which is related to the size of our sector. I think we will be here with almost 70 companies, which will be exhibiting and showing the latest developments and the latest innovation they have for the market. So it's absolutely the key point of reference for the sector. So we'll try to be here as strong as possible.